These two headphones are from Razer. One is Treasure Ultimate, the other one is Treasure. So both headphones are broken. Treasure Ultimate having a broken headband. The other one, one of the speaker not working. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the headband from the Treasure and try to fix the Treasure Ultimate headset, which is both speakers are working. So the tricky part is exchanging the parts. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you how to replace the parts between those two headsets. Let's do that. Let's go ahead and unbox the Treasure Ultimate first. Here are the headset. As you can see, the headband is snapped. Oh, headband is broken. Both sides. But particularly this side is not fixable unless you glue it. I don't want to glue it and make it look ugly. Taking the ear cup off is very simple. You need to pull it out just like that, and there are a few screws underneath those covers, so you will have to take them off. You'll have to remove those screws. As you can see, the headband is replaced from the Treasure headset, and it looks good already. Both sides speakers are working, it's connected to the bass. So let me know what you think on the comment section. Thank you for watching. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, go ahead and click on that red button down below and make sure you hit the bell icon. I'll see you soon.